Peter, you want to go see Disney on Ice?
Oh, God, yes! I'll be right back. I'm gonna go put on my Donald Duck costume. Ready?
Look at me! I'm having a magical aerial adventure because my family has disposable income. Here you go.
What is this?
It's a pamphlet on why I'm bombing you.
Boy, it sure is fun hanging out with you, Peter.
Ooh la la, ooh la la, da 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 da. That means thank you in my new language I'm inventing.
Wash, gosh, bagosh, it's a brand new paperboy. That's a mighty full sack you're carrying.
Piss off, you perverted old freak.
Ooh, we got a fighter.
Wow, you were almost in a dirt bike race?
Yeah, I filled out most of the paperwork, too.
You are the coolest guy I have ever met.
You didn't want to move in with me?
Well, honestly, no.
Oh my God! I've never felt so stupid!
Really?
It's just the kind of can-do spirit that built this nation.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Except the Jews.
Franklin, for the fifth time, I'm sorry you overpaid for your house, but it's not going in.
You'll be sorry.
Noted. Moving on.
What the hell? What are you people doing in my apartment?
Hey, you made it!
What is all this? What's going on?
You, that's what's going on. Come on, time for you to meet some women who are gonna make you forget about Jillian.
Looks like there's a lot of gay guys here.
Yeah, everybody's having a good time. Brian, I want to introduce you to Joanna. Look out for this one. She's a bit of a card.
Okay, here's one for you. What food can't make up its mind?
Oh, this is gonna be good.
A waffle!
Oh, this one. Didn't I warn you? Right? Right? How are you still single?